This year marks 50 years of the Templeton Prize. Established by Sir John Templeton, the financier and philanthropist who believed that scientific and spiritual inquiry were complementary, and that expanding knowledge in these areas could lead to a better world.